So we're here today talking to Richard, and Richard was born
Brandon, Missouri.
And why did you choose to come to Madison?
Work.
Work? And did you find work?
Well, temp service is going for a little while, and it's basically shut down.
And previous to coming to Madison, what did you do your work as?
I'm a steeplejack. I work on industrial smokestacks, logger, bought a lot of it at home in the little town I come from.
And why are you out of work now?
The economy. That company's got people laid off.
And has this been in the last 5 years, 10 years? How long is it?
Five.
And how do you feel about homelessness in Madison?
Well, I figure we're picked on a little bit, you know. A lot of us ain't homeless because we choose to be. It's because of the economy. We're working poor.
What is the nicest thing that anybody's ever done for you?
Well, little gal come by today and just talked to me and said hello and just friendly, just like you, you know. Friendly word goes a long way.
Any parting words?
No, but I wish you the best of luck in the world, my friend.